is candidly and openly calling for a nationwide ban on all abortions with no exceptions for rape or incest. And if I've got that wrong, I would invite Ms. Foster to correct me. Do I have it wrong, yes or no?
If we added rape and incest exceptions, would you vote for it?
Okay, I reclaim my time, of course.
Bro, Jamie Raskin, you got owned. You're finished. You're done, man. You're done. Step off.